It's a six-man tag team match. Mark Youngblood, Jay Youngblood, and Ricky Steamboat. Steamboat's in there now. This is going to be some match.
I hope, David, the ring is reinforced well enough for this. There's six big guys. Look at that other corner. Tom Lintz, Bill Howard, Terrible Link. Terrible Link's about 400 pounds all on his own. Look at that. Steamboat high. Over the top. Headlock. Money coming off. Oh, what a crossroad throw from Tom Lintz. And yet in the corner, Mark Youngblood. Jay's younger brother, the Central States champion, who we promised would be here.
This is what I want to see. I want to see Mark and see how he handles himself.
They're going to switch fast. Ring. He's got Steamboat coming in now. Out of the ring goes Mark. Steamboat is there. They have really taken the battle of Tom Lintz, and he's no midget himself. It's a big man in there. Jay high off the top. Looks like triple trouble for the Briscoe brothers.
Oh, yes. Jack and Jerry Briscoe, the World Tag Team Champions. How long will they be the champions? That is the story now.
Well, maybe three of them is going to cut out some of the jerseys. Probably up to a lot of men, you know, David. Recently, I think Paul Jones said he never saw so much anger and animosity around what areas there is now. First of all, Jay went down, then Piper, now Ric Flair. And these injuries are really cropping up. Maybe with the three up there, the Briscoes won't survive so much.
Well, you never know. The Briscoes, that's right. They are the World Tag Team Champions. That means that they are the best in their profession, no matter how they keep it, John, no matter how they keep it, World Tag Team Champions. They're the National Wrestling Alliance World Tag Team Champions, and nothing in the world is any better than that championship.
That's right, David. Before they changed their style, before they got a little unethical, they were the best that there was around anyway.
That's correct. They are a wrestling machine.
We will not condone some of the tactics they've used recently, but they were the best.
Yeah, I don't like what the National Wrestling Alliance champion, the World Heavyweight Champion, Harley Race did to Ric Flair. That was uncalled for. But we still have to realize that he is the World Tag Team Champion. That he, too, is the very best in the world.
I think, David, that a champion should take care of his own problems and not put a bounty out for someone else. And, you know, Orton collected a bounty. That's like Bob Ford shooting Jesse James in the back.
Yeah,
like your best friend in your own house.
I agree with you. Still, we have to realize that he is the World Heavyweight Champion. But for how long? Because Ric Flair, I don't know how he is right now, but I know that it's a matter to win him. Right now, Bill Howard has Jay in that corner. I was had to check twice to see if it was Mark or Jay in there.
Sure do. And his Steamer's got the same color tights and boots under. All three look very similar in there, but you cannot mistake the missing link in there. Oh, and Jay didn't miss him either.
Good shot. Lane goes down on that mat.
Close the big man. Gets up, stacks himself, drop kick, and floors him.
And chop. Caught him with that good chop. He goes in. Now,
one for
Jay.
You, one for Howard.
Jay's taking them all at the same time. He makes the tag to Mark. Mark comes in. Chop to the head. Another chop right across that chest. Takes him back to the end of the rope. Whips him across.
Howard in the muscle. We're almost got a pair of six here. Mark, take care of all of them. A missing leg is in.
And he's on the dance. He's ready. He's wound up. He chops it. Down he goes. Guts across. Dives. Knocks the wind out of him. Good down for the pin. That's it.
We got